Hey, what's up, guys? This is Briddick Webb, Bellingham, Washington, Remax. And it's another gorgeous day here, rocking a little bit of the beard. And I wanted to talk to you guys about a subject that is so, so important. I get asked over and over again by sellers, Briddick, if my house is currently worth, let's say, $250,000, and I take $50,000 and put that towards improvements on my house, will the new value equate to the money that I put into it? In other words, will my $250,000 now be worth $300,000 if I sock $50,000 into my house? And this is such an important question. And the answer is, in most cases, no. It's better to drop your price and not make those improvements for a couple of reasons. The first reason is, a lot of the times, buyers have their own vision and have their own taste for the improvements that they're going to make. And a lot of the times, not all the time, but they won't line up with what your vision of the property is. It's better to let the buyers see the vision for that and have the price accommodate that than you sock money into it. The other reason is a lot of the times other comparable properties that are selling, a lot of times they can get their costs way down, especially if they're new construction. So the cost per square foot on other properties may not equal the $50,000 that you put into your property. So in other words, maybe it only increases your value $35,000, and then you're out $15,000. So in that respect, putting $50,000 or putting any amount into your property to try and increase the value is not a good idea, with the caveat of a couple things. The caveat, first of all, is cosmetic stuff such as painting. The best way to improve the value of your property in the most cost-effective way is to paint. Paint the interior, paint the exterior, whatever needs to be painted. Painting is the best for increasing value at the best possible price. The other thing is updating some of your lighting fixtures. Anything that you feel is outdated that can be done, you can go to Lowe's or Home Depot and get some fixtures that are cheaper. It's a great way to increase the value without having to come out of pocket in an incredible amount. The other caveat is functional stuff such as roof, siding, and foundation. Now, these things don't necessarily increase the value, but a lot of the times buyers are going to want that stuff to be done if they plan to buy your property. Unless, of course, you're dropping your price significantly to reflect those things and you're selling your property as is. So I hope you guys found this video useful. Again, if you're planning on socking a ton of money into your property and expecting to get all that money out of it, a lot of times it's not a good idea. If you guys have any questions, feel free to give me a call, 360-920-1218. Till then, have a great day. Bye.